we're going to add a RMR to this Mossberg 930 Tactical. Now the mount that I'm using is a UTG, a low profile mount, as you can see right there. The RMR will sit. As you can see right there, there's the RMR. It's not screwed down yet. Don't forget to put your battery on. This is a Type 1 RMR. Our RMR M or RM06. I use blue Loctite. That way you can get it off afterwards. Just put a little bit on your threads. That's a little lot. But the blue Loctite works pretty well. I screw them down both about the same. I'm going to start the other one. It also has blue Loctite. I start slowly snugging it up, go back and forth. Now I tighten them up back and forth to make sure they have even pressure getting squeezed down till it's good and tight. But don't strip it. Now you don't need an RMR on your shotgun, but it's a nice little option. If you guys have any questions, concerns, or want to see more videos like this, please let me know. But thanks for watching, and have a great night.